Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to activate dark mode feature in your WhatsApp Messenger application. So people are long time awaiting this feature from 2018 to 2020, and this feature now available for Android and iOS platforms. So how to activate it? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your WhatsApp Messenger application in your Android mobile or iOS device. Now in this chat section, simply you can press this vertical 3-dot icon, and this icon is placed behind that search icon, and then one drop down menu is opening. So here you can select settings, and it shows my WhatsApp profile name, and followed by it has some settings. So here you can go to chat settings and the second one, and in this chat section you can go to theme. And this option is placed under the display section and the first one. So here it shows three categories, and the first one is set by battery saver and light and dark. So finally I get this dark mode settings. So if you want to activate it, simply you can select dark option and the third one, and then click to OK. So and then you can see now my WhatsApp dark mode feature is successfully activated. So what is the use of this dark mode? So just imagine, if you are a WhatsApp lover and if you are using this app in night time, maybe your screen brightness will disturb your eyes. So to avoid this kind of situations, they release this dark mode. And this dark mode has low light density, so it does not affect your eyes. So this is the advantage of this dark mode. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.